At 6, a troubling theft at a local church. Right now, police in Cumberland are investigating an unusual robbery. Several large bells from the Holy Dormition Orthodox Church have been stolen, leaving the pastor to wonder why someone would take the sacred items. Eyewitness News reporter Sean Daly joins us live from the Mobile Newsroom with the story, new at 6.
Yes, Karen, the pastor of a Russian Orthodox church in Cumberland wants to get the word out tonight about a disturbing theft of valuable church bells.
The heaviest one could be lifted by four people.
The pastor of Holy Dormition Church in Cumberland showing Eyewitness News the gazebo under which six heavy church bells hung for years until sometime overnight. Father, who could do something like this?
Somebody who is desperate, somebody who times are bad, people are probably stealing things and looking for ways to make quick money.
Each of the six bells is smaller than this 4-ton bell left behind, but still, they're big and heavy. Some brass, some bronze, all valuable, financially and spiritually.
And for the Orthodox Church, bells are living entities. They're supposed to be the voice of God, God's conscience. Whenever we hear bells ringing, they remind us of the presence of God. But whoever did this probably didn't know what they were doing. You know, people who don't
know the sanctity of bells?
People who don't know the meaning of holiness. People who don't know who God is.
The hope now is that the bells somehow will turn up as the thieves try to sell them. Live with the Mobile Newsroom, Sean Daly, Eyewitness News.